Hi, I'm Father Dan Schmidtmeyer. I'm the Director of Vocations for the Archdiocese of Cincinnati. In the video today, I would like to talk to you about the importance of spending time before our Lord in prayer as we're discerning who God wants us to be, especially if we're being called to the priesthood, spending time in adoration or just before the tabernacle. Now, I had fallen away from the faith for a while before I entered the seminary and came back. And I remember the first time I went to a holy hour. And I was kneeling there and praying, and then my knee started hurting me, and so I sat for a little while. And I was bored. I didn't know what to do. I was so used to having things happening all around me that I just couldn't get used to the idea of just kneeling or sitting and being quiet with the Lord. And it took a while for me to get into the idea of adoration, that I'm adoring the Lord because the Lord is so great. The Lord is so wonderful, and He has done so many incredible things for us. But you need to start doing this, to spend that quiet time with the Lord, where you can clear your mind of all of the distractions and focus entirely on the Lord. Focus on questions you have for God. Focus on listening for God's whisper so you can hear the answers you need. Spending time before our Lord is one of the most joyful occasions and experiences I have in my day. It's a time just for me to be quiet before the Lord, to show my weakness, to share my weakness, because God already knows how weak I am, and to ask for courage and ask for strength to continue on. As I was preparing to enter seminary, I started spending more time before the Lord. And it helped me incredibly in just being quiet and saying, God, if you want me to do this, it's going to be better than anything I've ever done before, and so much more than I deserve. It helps so much in the discernment. And so I encourage all of you to spend some time with our Lord and Savior, with our Lord Jesus Christ in the Eucharist, and ask Him to help you know who God wants you to be. May God bless you.